someone over here. You wish well? How's he doing? What's going on? He's fighting him. A weirdness, you hear me? Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself! Hold up! I'm coming with you!
Found him yet? Now come on! He's making you all look stupid!
What are you doing? Come on! Please!
Hey, Batman!
Cut me down!
Over here!
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
I should have done
Thanks
something.
Thanks for the help back there.
This is Security Officer Cash. We are in the mansion and have encountered armed inmates. Please respond. Arkham Control, can you hear me?
There's no shame in cheating. If you admit you cannot solve my challenges. Our records show that a strange transfer request was made in this room. Can you defeat a mind such as mine? What does a bird need in the rain? Isn't the warden too old for a puppet show? It'll be a cold day in hell when this ghoul rises again. Our records show that a strange transfer request...
Hello, hello. If anyone is on this channel, please respond. Hello? Hello? Someone please respond. Arkham Control, do you copy? Over. This is Security Officer Cash. We are in the mansion and have encountered armed inmates. Please respond. Arkham Control, do you copy? Over. This is Security Officer Cash. We are in the mansion and having contact. Central Control. Arkham Control, do you copy? Over. Hello? Hello? Someone please respond. What's wrong with this thing? Hello? Anyone there? Central Control, please respond. Arkham Control, do you copy? Over.
Interview 1. Patient was referred to me after the incident with Dr. Murphy. He appears to have suffered a breakdown of sorts. I believe it was brought about after the loss of his wife and child. As yet, the patient has been unable to speak. Continued observation shows little mental activity. It's as if the shock of what he saw triggered his mental collapse.
There's someone in here!
Is anyone out there? You need assistance. Over. Hello? Hello? Someone please respond. Central Control, please respond. Arkham Control, can you hear me? What's wrong with this thing? Hello? Anyone there? respond. Hello, hello. If anyone is on this channel, please respond. There. This is Security Officer Cash. We are in the mansion and have encountered armed inmates. Please respond. Hello, hello. If anyone is on this channel, please respond. Central Control, please respond. Mansion and have encountered armed inmates. Please respond. What's wrong with this thing? Hello, anyone there? Hello, hello. If anyone is on this channel, please respond. Central Control, please respond. Occam Control, do you copy? Over. This is Security Officer Cash. We are in the mansion and have encountered armed inmates. Please respond. Hello? Hello? Someone please respond. This is Security Officer Cash. We are in the mansion and have encountered armed inmates. Please respond. Arkham Control, do you copy? Over. What's wrong with this thing? Hello? Anyone there? Hello? Hello? If anyone is on this channel, please respond. Central Control, please respond. Arkham Control, can you hear me? Hello? Hello? Someone please respond. Is anyone out there? We need assistance. Over. This is Security Officer Cash. We are in the mansion and have encountered armed inmates. Please respond. Arkham Control, do you copy? Over. What's wrong with this thing? Hello? Anyone there? Hello? Hello? Anyone is on this channel, please respond. Central Control, please respond. Arkham Control, can you hear me? Hello? Hello? Someone please respond. Hello? Hello? If anyone is on this channel, please respond. Arkham Control, do you copy? Over. What's wrong with this thing? Hello? Anyone there? Central Control, please respond. Arkham Control, can you hear me? This is Security Officer Cash. We are in the mansion and have encountered armed inmates. Please respond. Is anyone out there? We need assistance. Over. Arkham Control, do you copy? Over. This is Security Officer Cash. We are in the mansion and have encountered armed inmates. Please respond. From this thing. Hello? Arkham Control, can you hear me? Hello? Hello? Someone please respond. Central Control, please respond. You armed inmates. Please respond. Is anyone out there? We need assistance. Over. Occam Control, do you copy? Over.
Another one of the easy ones. Don't feel too proud, Batman. Thank you.
open.
Puro, I think I've got it.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You can be the one to tell him I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. Damn it.
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy, and you know what that means.
Quiet. Just shut up. I'm trying. I'm trying.
We ain't got all night.
He's here!
Let me hit me!
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in. Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see.
Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. Oracle, I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham. Thank you.
Joker was right.
He's over there!
You okay, buddy?
I don't know. There's an army of us. Who did this?
It's the Bat.
Maybe it says. That guy's crazy.
No way! They're all still breathing. Zaz never put anyone alive. We're staying here then?
I don't like it any more than you do.
So what? We just wait here?
The boss wants us here, so we stay here.
I don't like this.
Thank you.
No idea. Joker doesn't tell us his plans.
She looks scared. Maybe she knew what was coming.
Maybe. I heard he's brought someone in to deal with it.
You should ask me. I'd have made a talk. It would have been fun.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Edward Nygma, the world's greatest detective. What does a bird need in the rain? This fiendish puzzle literally appears out of thin air. Earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up. Does your head hurt, Batman? Understandable. You're no match for me.
Arkham Library. History is so important. A dramatic event here, a murder there. It's enough to drive anyone crazy.
To save the hostages.
Remember the hostages? They're entering their final 60 seconds of remembering to breathe. Tick tock, tick tock.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone. I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them? Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens. Well, no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he could get her talking. I think he probably can. Great plan, Bats!
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce.
Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Hold it there,
man. Oh, God!
Please, there's no need for this.
Stay where you are. I'll shoot.
I'll give you a
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. A kid like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry, Doctor. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this. I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong with it. And listen, sir. Call me Jim.
And at the end of fear, oblivion.
Zaz has Dr. Young trapped in the warden's office. I've got to get out of here. It's locked. I need to find another way down.
Patient Interview 9. Dr. Crane continues to evade questions. I believe he is quite sane, just evil. He takes no interest in the people he has hurt. His research appears to be the only motivating factor in his life. What is it about fear that drives your obsession?
Fear drives everything, Stephen. Everything. Your life is governed by fear. Every decision you make is a product of that fear.
Don't be ridiculous.
You married your wife, Margaret, isn't it? Because you were scared of dying alone. You have children because you're scared of leaving nothing behind that really matters. You go to the doctors because you're scared of dying.
Do I need to go on?
No. I think that will be all for today. Guards?
Thank you.
You try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
You are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know she's still out there. Won't be long, and you'll hear her final song.
Zaz, what are you talking about? Just kill her! She's useless to me now.
Kill her, the bat will get me.
No, you're not scared of a little bat, are you, Slicey?
Stay back!
Stay back! You don't want more blood on your hands, do you?
I can see the veins in her neck throbbing. I can smell her sweat and tears as they run over her flesh. I can't wait. She's just fake slaughtered.
Good night, Miss Young.
Now that was unexpected. Who'd have figured a deranged murderer would kill the poor little doctor? Too easy.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. Won't be long.
Now that was unexpected. Who'd have figured a deranged murderer would kill the poor little doctor?
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your...
Batman. Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there.
You monster! You evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
Poor Dr. Young. Still, you know how Mr. J hates a squealer. Talking about squealers.
Oh, somebody help me!
Talk about crazy! Well, bad places to go! Get him, boys! If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Mr. J needs him at the park.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hackproof. Lucius just did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay. Good luck.
Will always help those who are stuck. Another one? Can it be? No, there's no way. You can't find them all. It's impossible. Do you need my help, Batman? Do you give up? It'll be a cold day in hell when this ghoul rises again. A game of cat and mouse can be painful. Our records show that a strange transfer request was made in this room. A game of cat and mouse can be painful.
Older guys, stop yakking, you ruin everything.
Jeez, calm down.
Tell him to shut it, now. You heard that, right?
Yeah, you know where to find me. Later.
Idiot.
Thank you.
there.
You heard Joker. Joker was right. I found someone. Wake up. Do you hear me? Wake up. Anyone got a way out of this? Shut up and keep looking. Leave him here. Spread out and find him back. I'll cover over here. I'm at the door. Nothing here.
Salute my fallen enemy!
Any sign of him yet?
Shut up over there!
We're in the tunnel. What is that? Harley Quinn went through. Why she got the old man with her?
Maybe she likes older guys. We're ruining everything.
Jeez, calm down.
Tell him to shut it, now!
You heard that, right?
Yeah, yeah. You know where to find me, Claire.
Idiot.
Bitch.
fiendish puzzle literally appears out of... Our records show that a strange transfer request was made in this room. This fiendish puzzle...